After doing extensive research, state standards go back to the EIPA testing and RID.